Hello students, welcome to the next lecture on the topic network analysis. In this lecture we will try to learn how to find the critical path. So let's move on the further. In the last video, that is lecture number one, we have seen that there are the two methods for solving any network analysis problem. That is, one method is based on the critical path method, and the first method is based on the critical path method, and second is based on the PERT method. So in this presentation, we are trying to learn the critical path method. And the step involved in this critical path method is, firstly, you have to construct the network, and then after constructing the network, you are able to finding the critical path P. And how to construct the network, this is we have learned in the lecture number one, that is the previous lecture. So before understanding how to find the critical method, it is must necessary that you should know how to draw the network. If you are unable to learn so far how to draw the network, so I request all of you firstly go through the below description where the link of this lecture one is given. Then you are only able to understand how to find the critical path and the optimal length. So what is that? I just quickly recall what is we have studied in the last lecture so that you might be well aware about this. So in the last presentation, we have seen that any network consisting of the two components, one is the net activity, second is called as the node. Activity is also always be denoted with the arrow sign. Okay, and if I represent it here as a 4, then this 4 means this is the length of this activity, or the time of this activity, or the duration of this. And the starting node, this is my starting point, this is my ending point. So the starting and ending are called as the events, or also called as the node. The activity from where it start, that is called as the preceding events or the preceding node. And the activity where it terminate, this is called as the succeeding nodes. Now, this is the example I have taken from the lecture one, and in the lecture one we have studied that there are two ways to draw the network. One is based on the event, when events are given to you, and second is when the activities are given to you. Okay, so I have taken these examples from the lecture one, and you are well aware about how to draw these networks. So let's quickly draw the network for you. Let's say if I just consider this event. So since it is event, always remember activity is denoted by this arrow, and event or node is denoted by this circles. So here events are there. So what is meaning is that we firstly draw the event A. So this is event A. Okay, so this means this is, because this underline, this is A is not dependent on anywhere. So it means the starting point is A. Okay, you should know firstly what is the ending point. So look at that, how many events are there? G, up to A to G. And look at this line preceded by this. Which one is missing? A is present, B, C present, D present, E is present, F is present. G is missing in the last line, last row. It means the ending point is my G. Okay. Now, here what is the meaning is when A preceded by. So B and C started only when A completed. So now A is here. So what is meaning is that once A is there, you can start with my event B and event C. Remember, these are events, so it is represented in the circles. When they are the activities, you can write here B and C. Now when B and C both combined, it forms a D. So I just combine B and D, I just combine them, it form a D. C started E, so this is a C, so it start, then it goes to the E. D and E both combined, then it goes to the F. So D is here, sorry, D and E both combined. So here it is not a combined. So D and E both combined. So say this is my D, this is my E, both combined, it form my F. Now what is that? E and F both combined, it form a G. So let's say this is my E, this is my E, this is my F, both combined, it form a G. So this is the way to draw the network. Okay students, for more detail you can listen the previous lecture very carefully. Similarly for the activities are there. So what is our task? So in this task, in this lecture, we will try to find the critical path. So I just look at this slide. what are they? So since this is your starting point and what is my ending is G. Okay, so how many ways are there in this network when you start from A and reach at the G? How many ways are there? Look at that. One is A to B, then B to D, then D to F, then F to G. Okay, is there any other path are there? Yes, you can start from A to C, C to E, E to G. A to C, C to E, this. Any other path? Yes, again, when you start from A, then go to C, then D, then F, then G. Okay, also you can move A to C, then C to E, E to F, F to G, and so on. Okay, in this particular example, there are only four paths are there. So, it means the time taken, this is the time taken, when you follow this path, path number one, time taken followed by this path, this and this, okay, are all equal? If it is equal, it means they are the alternate solutions. But if it is not, then which one is the optimal? Okay, so if you are talking about the time, then your task is to minimize them. If this is the profit taken by them, so then your task is to maximize them. So if I say the time taken by this path is 4 days, okay, the time taken by this is 7 days, time taken by this is 3, and this is 11 days. So then definitely this is my optimal path. Okay, so our task is in this lecture is to find the critical path. Critical path means you have to find all those paths, and among all those paths, which one is the critical, that is which one is the important to us. So that path is called as the critical path, and the method is called as the critical path method. So before starting, I just use the some notations are there. What is my notation is, this is my node and this is my activity. So if I say this is my activity node I, this is node j, any duration between them is denoted by tij. And when this event start, okay, and when this event terminates, similarly when this event j start and when it terminates that. So the starting time is called as the ei and the latest occurrence time is called as the li. So for each event we have the eis, we have the lis. Similarly for this event j, we have the ejs, we have the lj. What is the ejs? That is the earliest time at which event I start or occurs. And Li represents the latest time at which the event I occurs. For example, for this event, if I say Ei is my 4 and Li is my 3, it means this event I, the latest time to occur this event I is 4, and the earliest time for occurrence of this event is 4, and the latest time to complete this event is my 3. So with this notation, this slide is the so important one. This and the next slide is important. So what is the critical? Okay, so look at that. Our task is to find the event I and J, and this rectangle is denoted by EOT, that is EI, and this rectangle I call as the LOT. This is for event I, this is for event J. And our task is to find, EIs and the LIs, as well as EJ and the LJ. How to find that, we will move in the next slide. Okay, so once we know the value of the TIJ, that is the duration in between them, then we are able to find the LIs and EJs. So what will happen once we know? So our task is to complete this picture for every network. Okay, now when you complete this network, then our task is to find the critical. What is the meaning of critical is, that is when this EI is equal to the LI. So if I say this event I, when this event I is said to be the critical, when EI is equal to LI. Similarly, this when EI is equal to LJ. And this is the event wise. And when the activity is said to be critical, first thing is that it should be, they are EI is equal to LI, EJ is equal to LJ, and the difference between them, difference between the EJs and difference between the L are same, and it must be equal to the this duration. For example, if I say this is my network, say 1 to say 2, okay, this is say my 3, this is say my 4, and say this is my 5. I just consider very small. Okay, and say this duration is my 2, this is my 4, this is my 5, this is my 3. And say after the calculation, you will get this LI and EIs and LIs for this event. How I calculate that, I just tell you that. Okay, so this is my EI, this is my this 4, this is my, okay, I just move here as a 6 for better explanation. This is my 8, okay, so this is my 8, this is my say 6, okay, this is say my 5, okay, and this is say. So when, now can I say this event is my critical? Can I say? So when I said that, when EI is equal to LI, so since 0 and 0 both are equal, so yes, this event is my critical. Can this event be critical? No, because EI 6 is not equal to 2. So this is no. This event is not critical. Can this event be critical? Yes, this. Okay, this is 8 is 8. Yes, this is critical. 4 is not equal to 5. So this is not a critical. Okay, so on the other hand, if I just change to be here as a 2. Okay, then since 2 is equal to 2, so it means yes, it is also the critical. Now this is the way to finding the critical event. Now the task is to finding the critical activity. So how you said that this is a critical activity? That is, firstly you have to check now activity. So it means you have activity, means you have to searching for this arrow. So the first arrow is here. So is this activity is critical? Check whether they are equal. EI is equal to LI, EJ is equal to LJ, and the difference of them is equal to this TIJ. Is it so? Yes. So it means this is the critical activity, and critical activity is always denoted with this double arrow. Okay, activity is denoted by single arrow. Okay, critical is denoted by double. So this is the critical. Is this activity is critical? 0 and 0 both are equal, fine, but they are not equal. So it means this is not the critical. Is this critical? 2 and 2 are same, 8 and 8 are same, and the difference is my 6, so that's 2. So this is also my critical. Okay, so let's look at one more example. If I say this is my event, and say this is my 7, and this is 7, this is 4, this is say 1 and 1. Is this activity is critical? 1 and 1 same, 7 and 7 same, but the difference is not be a 4. So it means this is not the critical. So look at very carefully. So whenever you are trying to understand this lecture, the first step is how to construct the network P. Okay, look at that. Without constructing network, you are unable to find these values are there. So how you construct the network, that is based on the previous lecture. And in this lecture, we are trying to find EIs, LJ, and the critical path. So let's look at very frequently the example is there. So say this is a network I have drawn, and these are the values we have calculated by some methods are there. That method I cover in the next slide. So let's say this event is critical. So our task is to find the critical activity. So what are those critical activities? Okay, so first of all, check whether 1, 2 is a critical. Since 0 and 0 same, 2 and 2 same, and the difference is also 2. So it means this is my critical. Fine. Now look at that. 2, 5 is critical. This is my 3. So 2 and 2 same, 5, 10 is not same. So it means this is not critical. Is this critical? 2, 4. 9, 9 same, 4. And 2, 2 same, the difference is 7 also. So it means this is also the critical. Is 1, 3 critical? 0, 0 same, 6, 6 same, and the difference is 6 also. It means this is also critical. Is this critical? 6, 6 are same, 9, 9 same, difference is again 3, so it is also critical. 4, 8, there is no need to check the 5, 6 because 5 is not the critical one. So 4, 6, 9, 14, and difference is 5, so it is also same. Since there is no other way are there, so it means my critical path, what is my critical path is, you start from the 1 ending at the 6. So how many ways are there? You go from 1 to 2, 2 to 4, and 4 to 6, and 1 to 3, 3 to 4, 4 to 6. These are my critical activities as well as the critical path. So these are my activity 1 to 2, 2, 4 and path is there. Now the question arises is how to find EIs and the LGL. Okay. So in order to explain it, I have the method that is called as the forward pass and the backward pass. EI is called as the forward. Forward means when you go from 1 to the 6, and the backward pass means when you go from 6 to the 1. So I am not reading this. I just firstly solve the some examples and then come back to these slides so that you are able to understand what is the meaning of it. So I have considered the 5 examples in this lecture so that you may able to understand very clearly. So look at that. This is activities there. Firstly, you have to construct the network and then you have to find their further. So I have just copied this table and just try to draw the network. So what is that? How to draw? So look at that. How many activities are there? A to J. Fine. Then you have to think that in the preceder, which activity is missing? That is which this is dash. It means your activities start from this A. Your activities start from A. Since it is activity, so it can't represent here. It is here. Which one is missing? A is present, B present, C, D, E, F, G. Okay, so it means H, I and J is not present. It means wherever is the ending point, it will go ending at 3 lines. One is for the H, second is for I, third is for J. Because H, I, J are independent to the preceders. Now how to draw the network? So I just quickly draw here. A, once A completed, then B, C, D start. So I just represent B. This is my B. This is my C, this is my D. Now, when B completed, then E started B. So, find E started. So, you can check whether there is any relationship between the B to C, B to D. No. So, I can start here. Say, for example, say this is my, this is activity E, this. Now when C and D both combine, then it start with the F. So C and D combined. So I can join either on the upside or on the below side B. So but look at that. I need a D also B. Okay. So if I join on the below side with a dummy, so then D is absent that. So I have to join on the upside with the dummy. So dummy is always denoted by the dotted line. So this means this value becomes C plus D both. So when C plus D both, then it start with the F. So, is there any relation between the F? Yes. F is joined with the E. Okay. So, I can join F with the E directly. Now, when the D completed, G started. Any relationship between the G to the any other? Yes. E and F. What is the value of this circle is? This circle is my E and F. So, when I join G here, but I also need G separately. So, it means I have to write G somewhere. So EFG, what is the H is when B started. So B is here. So I can draw a line. This is my H. Okay. EFG. Now EFG combined. So F is here. This is my EF. This is my G. So I can join this as my dotted line. That is a dummy. So now what is the value? G is transferred here. So now this is EFG. Now this is EFG. So when EFG is here, then I will start it. And when G completed, then J will here. Now look at that. My task is to join the HIJ combined into the one. Okay. So you can check your answer at any point. Look at that. This value. Okay. This is that is a B completed. Okay. And after the B completed, these two circles are there. That is H and E. Look at that. B is E. B is NH. So it means this is two. Look at this. What is that? This is coming at the E. This is coming at the F. This is coming at the G. So this is my EFG and this is my start as I. So that is I corresponding to EFG. Look at this one is. Look at firstly this is my C. This is my D. So this is C and D. So and started with the F. Look at that. C and D is F and so on. Okay. So now you can number them. I just start with the one here. This is 2. Okay. This is my 3. Okay, I can also write 4 here, 5 here, but preferable is 4 to write here. Otherwise, if you write 4 here, 5 here, so what will happen? 4 on the upside, 5 on below. So arrow is in the upside. So 4 goes to 5 is not look signed. So 5 goes to 4 goes to the 5. 5 goes to the 6. But you can write 6 here because 6 goes to the 7. So this is 7 and finally 8. And what's the value of the A is my 2. B is my 3 and so on. So once you complete it, you will look like say this one. Now the task is to how to find this. Remember, this is my below one is my EIs and up one is my LIB. So our task is to find EIs and LI. Always start with the first one is 0B. Remember that in the statement itself is said that say 0B. Projects start with a day 0 since it is a day. If it is mentioned here as project started with a 7, so you can start with the 7. Otherwise, always started with a 0. So look at that, the event 2. This is the event. How many ways are there to reach at the point 2? There is only one. Okay, so this 0 plus this. So that is EI plus of the TIG always. Previous one is this plus of 2. So that is my 2. How many ways are there to reach at the point 3? That is only this way. What is the value of this? EI is my 2. The value of 3 is, so 2 plus 3 is my 5. How many ways are there to reach at the point 5? There are two ways. One is from the 2, one is from the 4. So do you have the values of the EI for this path? Yes. Do you have the value of this? No. It means firstly you have to calculate the value of this 4. So how many ways are there? Only one. So 2 EI plus TIJ. So 2 plus 5 is 7. Now look at the value of 5. There are the two ways. One from the 2 and one from the 4. So calculate the EI plus TIJ for the both side. 2 plus 4. Okay. And this is the dummy. So what's the value of the dummy is my 0. So 7 plus 0. And since it consists of more than one elements, so it is the maximum. Whenever you go from forward side, it's a maximum. So 6 and 7 maximum is my 7. Now look at that, this 7 value, how many ways are there? This, there are the 3 arrows. It means one from the 5, second from the 3rd, third from the 6. So do you have the values of all EIs? 5 plus 6, 11. So maximum of 5 plus 6, 7 plus 3. And this, but still you have no value of this 6. So firstly calculate the value of 6. How many ways are there? Only one. So 7 plus 4, it's 11. Now this is a dummy value, so it's a 0. So the maximum is 11. And similarly for here, there are the 3 ways. One is from the 3, so 5 plus 7 is 12. 11 plus 2 is 13. 11 plus 3 is 14. So it is my 14. So this is the way to calculate this EI. Now I have to calculate the value of the LI. So instead of starting from the first one, is the reverse side. So start from the here, whatever the value you got. Look at this value. How many points are there? So 3 goes towards this H, 3 goes towards the E. Okay, so there are two ways. So calculate, now it's the reverse side. So I have to take the value is LI minus of TIJ. Okay, so what is the value of previous is 14 minus 7, but there are the two ways. So instead of the maximum, you take the minimum 14 minus 7 for this path, since there are the two ways, and for this, but you need to calculate this value also firstly to calculate the value of 3. Okay, because otherwise how to subtract them? So look at this. How many ways are there? Only one. Look at that. So this value of this LI is calculated by LI, previous value is 14. Minus of 2, so that is my 12. Okay, now can you calculate this value? There are two ways are there, this and this. So I need the value of this line, that is 12 minus 0, and in this side 14 minus 3. Okay, and since there are the two values, so take the minimum. So it now it's 11. Now can I calculate this value? So there is only one point here, so I can calculate this value. 12 minus 3 is now my 9. Can I calculate this value? I have need the value of this line and this line. So this is my already have. this is also, I can calculate them. 9 minus 0 is 9. 11 minus 4 is 7. So the minimum is my 7. Okay. So now can I calculate? So can I calculate the value of this 3 events? So I need the two values. 14 minus 7 is 7. 12 minus 6 is 6. So minimum is my 6. So now this values, there are the 3 events. This, this and this. So 6 minus 3 is 3. 9 minus 4 is 5. 7 minus 5 2. So the minimum is 2. And the 2 minus 2 0. Always remember that the first point is always be a 0, 0. If it is not, then it means it something is wrong with you. Now calculate the critical path. So 0, 0 is fine. 2, 2 is same. The difference is also 2. So it means this is my critical P. Is this critical? 2, 2 and same. This is not same. So it is not be a critical P. Is this critical? 9, 7. This is same, but this is not true. Is this critical? Yes. So this is critical. So this is my double arrow. Is 4 to 5 is critical? No, because 9, 7 is not critical. Is this critical? Yes. 7, 7 and 11, 11. And difference is also 4, so this is critical. 6, 7, this is not critical. And finally, this is there. Okay, since your target is to reach at the point A, so what will we do is, so what is my critical path is, so what is my critical path is 1 to 2, 2 to 4, 4 to 6, and 6 to 8. Or you can write it, what is the 1 to 2 name is A, A to D, D to G, G to J. And the project completion time, is this one. So that is the last one. That is the 14 days. Okay, also you can find what is the value of the 1, 2 is 2. 2 plus 5 plus 4 plus 3 is my 14. So this is the way to calculate the value of EI and LI and calculate their critical path. So look at that. What's my question is, firstly calculate the construct the network, calculate the EIs and find the critical path. Okay, look at quickly move on the example number second. Okay, in this here, here's a 1 2, so you can easily draw the network because there is no ABCD. So you can simply start 1 to 2, then 1 to 4, 1 to 7 and then so on. And these are the values of the durations. So now quickly calculate the values of EIs and the LJB. So look at that. This value is my 0. How many ways are there? So 2 is reaching at only one point. So this value is my only 2. Okay, you need value of this. So there is only one point. 0 plus 2 is my 2. For this 7, there is only one point. So 0 plus 1 is my 1. For this value, there are the two arrows are there. Okay, so I need to calculate through this or through this and take the maximum. 1 plus 3, 4. 2 plus 8, 10. So the maximum is my 10. Now for this, there is only one arrow. So that is 4 to 5 path. 2 plus 5 is 7. For this, there is only one arrow for going from 2 to 3. 2 plus 4 is 6. For 6, there are the two arrows. Okay. So 4 plus 7 is 11. 6 plus 1 is 7. So maximum is 11. Again for the 9, there are the two arrows. This and this. 11 plus 3 is 14, 10 plus 5 is 15, so the maximum is 15, and the last one is 17. It means the project completion time is my 17, it is a days, so this is my days. Okay, now our task is to find the critical path. So what will happen is, now look at for the reverse side, this is my 17. How many ways are there to reach? That is only one. That is for this line. 17 minus 2. That is my 15. Okay. Now can I find this? This is only need of one. That is based on this line. 15 minus 5 is my 10. Can I find this value? Again, there is need of only one dot. That is this line. 15 minus 3. That is my 12. Can I find this value? There is only one line. 12 minus 4. 8. Again, for this event. Okay, I can't find this value directly because there is a need for this. I need the value of this, so but there is no value so far calculated. So this number is 12 minus 1 is 11. This number is 11 minus 4. Okay, I need, now there are the two values, so take the minimum of li minus of the tij. So 8 minus 5, 3, 10 minus 8, 2. So the minimum is my 2. Okay, and this value is my only need of 1. 10 minus 3 is now my 7. Now these are the 3 circles are there. So 7 minus 2, 5, 0 and 6. So minimum is 0. Fine students, so what is the critical path is? This is not the critical path because they are not equal. They are equal. Difference is also 2. So this is my critical. Is 4, 5 is critical? No, because 7 is not same. This is critical. 10, 10, 5, 15, 15 is there. So this is also the critical. And this is also the critical. So it means what is the critical path is my 1 to 4, 4 to 8, 8 to 9, 9 to 10. And the, what is the project duration time is 17 days. Look at one more example. Now look at that. In this case, there is some observations are given to you that what is the meaning is W less than X comma Y means X and Y cannot start until W completed X and Y. So look at that. These are some tasks are given, but the procedures are not given to you. Okay. So firstly, I have to calculate the all those procedures. What is meaning is A less than D comma E. So what is the meaning of notation this? It means D and E cannot start until A completed. It means this can't start when A completed. So when A is completed, this D and E started. Similarly, what is B comma D less than F? That is notation of X comma Y less than W means W cannot start until both X and Y. Look at that. This is a both X and Y completed. So B comma D less than F. This means this B and D both completed, then only F started. C less than G means G can't start until C completed. G less than H means this is there. H I means F and G both completed, then only this is there. It means there is no restriction on the A, B, C, D. Look at that. How many activities are there? A to I. Okay. And which one is independent here? You can start from A, B, C. And A is present, B, C, D is present, E is not present, firstly, F present, G present, H is not present, I is. So it means at the last point, we need to compute E, H and I. So now how we draw that? Okay, so I just look at this one. So you can easily draw this network. So I have drawn already this. So look at this. Okay. So now based on this, you can find the values of the EIs and the LIs are there. So now look at carefully. And this A, B, C, D values are there. Look at that one. You start from, there are the three independents are there. So you start from A. So what is the number one? This is two. I can't write three here because the arrow is upside. So three, four. I can't write five here because arrow on the, this line is my dummy. So I can write five here, six. And seven. Look at that. The last line is H, I and E as per our observation. Now calculate the value. So since its a starting point is always be 0, this number is my 20. This I since for the 4 there are the two arrows are there. So we firstly find the values of this. This is my 23. Now 23 plus 16. So what is the value of 23 plus 16 and what's the value of the 0 plus 8? So maximum is this. So this is my 39. Okay. Now for again for the 6, there is a two arrows are there. So one from the 4 to 6 and 5 to 6. So I firstly need the value of 5 also. 20 plus 19 is my 39. Now this is a dummy, so the value is 0. So 4, 29, 39 plus 18 is my 57 and 39. So this is my 57. Now here there are the 3 points are there. 23 plus 34. Is my 57, 39 plus 14 is 53, this is 67, so the maximum is my 67. So it means the project completion length, the minimum time for the completion of the project is my 57. Now calculate the upside value LJ, this 67 for this value. Okay, this is my 50, 67 minus 10 is now my 57. Now, can I calculate this value? Yes, there is only one arrow. 67 minus 34. This is my 30, Now there is a two value. One is also needed from this side. So firstly calculate this value also b. So I can't calculate the 3 right now. So value of this. Again there are the values of these two are there. So 57, 67. So 57 minus 0 is 57. 67 minus 14 is 53. So the minimum is my 53. Can I calculate this? That this is only one value. So 53 minus of 19. So that is my 34. What is the value of this? There is only need of the one value, 57 minus 18. So that is my 39. Now the value of this is 39 minus 16 is my 23. 67 minus 34. So the minimum is my 23. Now this value is 34 minus 20, 39 minus 8, and 23 minus is 0. Fine. So what are my critical values are there? So what is the critical path is 0, 0, this is not true. 39, 39, that's fine. Difference also, this is not be there because difference is not 8. Okay, difference is not be 8. So this is not be the critical path. Okay, 23, 23 is fine. So this is my critical. Is it critical? 23, 23 same. 39, 39 same. Difference also 16. This is my critical. Okay, is this critical? That is 16 to, now 16 to 4 to 6, 39, 39, 57, 57, both are equal. The difference is also 18. Okay, so it means this is also the critical. Okay, now 6 to 7, 57 and 10, 67 is there. It is also critical. So our task is to reach here. But can we move here in this side also? 23, 23. 26 difference is not the same. So what is my critical path is A, D, F and I. So this is my critical path and the project duration time is my 67 days. Okay students, let's move one more example. So these are again activities are given to you and some procedures are there. Okay, so since look at that, there are two events, activity A and B. So you start from A and B. Which one is independent? A is present, B, C, E, F, G, H is only I is left B. So it means the last point is only H. Okay. So there is no dummies there. So now calculate that. Starting point is 0. This value is 0. Always remember that this is EI plus TIJ. And for the L is minus of the TIJ. So 0 plus 4 is my 4. For this value, what is the value? Is 4 plus 9, 13. But we need the value of this side also because there are the two arrows reaching at the point 4. So what is the value of this is 0 plus 6 is my 6. Now this value is 4 plus 9 13, 7 plus 6 13. So both are same. So that's a 13. There is only one arrow. So I can calculate easily. 13 plus 5 is my 18. There are the two arrows. So 6 plus 4 10, 18 plus 3 21. So the maximum is 21. 21 plus 9, 30. Here there are the two arrows. So this is my 24. So this is my 30 maximum. And there is only one. So this is my 34. It means this project completion time is my 34 days. That is this. What is the project duration is? 34 days. Now you can calculate on the reverse side is this is my 34. There is only one. Outside that, this is 34 minus 4 is 30. Now I can calculate this value, but I need this value and this. So firstly, I need this value. So for the event 6, I need only this line. 30 minus 9 is my 21. Now for this, 30 minus 6 is 24. 21 minus 3 is 18. So the minimum is 18. Always remember, this is for my minimum wise. This is for my maximum. Now for this, 18 minus 5 is 13. For here, I need these two values. 13 minus 7, 6. 21 minus 4 is 17. So the minimum is my 6. Now for this, 13 minus 9 is only 4. 4 minus 4, 0. 6 minus 6, 0. Now look at that, what my critical path is. So here, this is critical because 0, 0, 4, 4 and difference is also 4. This is also critical, 0, 0, 6, 6, and the difference also 6. Is this critical? 4, 4, 13, 13, same, the difference is 9, so this is also the critical. Is this critical? Yes, this is critical. Is this critical? 30, 30, same, 18, 18, same, but the difference is not 6. So it means this is not the critical. This is 18, 21, and 3 are same, so this is critical. 8, 21, 30, and again 9, so this means this is same. Is this same? 30, 30, and 24, 24, yes, this is same. So it means this is also the critical. So my task is to reach it. But this is also critical. We have to check also this one. Is this critical? 6, 6, same. 20, 21, same. But the difference is not 4. This is not critical. Is this same? Yes, this is critical. Okay. And after that, same. So what our critical path is? So that is my A to C. That is A to C, C to E, E to G, G to I, I to J. So, and this is one more is there, that is alternate solution exists. So that is B, B to D, D to E, E to G, G to I to J. And in both the cases, your answer will be 34 days. You can easily check that. 6 plus 7 and then so on. So it means there exists an alternate path. Okay. So look at the last example. So there are the some events are the activities are there A to G. And look at that, which one is absent? A, B, C, D, E, F. So only G is, mean last point is your G. So which one is starting point is A and C both. So since this is activity, so A started and C started. Now once A is completed, B started. This is there. Okay. When C completed, then D started. So any relation between D and B? D and E is there, but E still not so far. So this is my D. When B completed, then E started. So I can draw E here, 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 anywhere, any relation. There's D and E. So I can join, but there any E furthermore? No. So I can join here. This is my E. When D and E both join, then F started. When F completed, then G started. Okay, you can check your answer also. There is no worry about that. Look at that. This is only B. So that is when only B completed, then E started. Look at that, B and E. Look at here. This point is E and D both combined, then F. So F means F is equal to E and D. So this is there. Okay, so look at the value of this is my 4. This value is my 7. This is my 6. D value is my 5. This is my 7, this is 6, this is 5. Now quickly calculate the values of EISP. This is 0. Now firstly, I just called as this is 1, this is 2, this is 3. I called this as a 4, so 4 to 5. Okay. This is 6, this is now 7. So now this is 0 plus 4 is now my 4. 0 plus 6 is now my 6. 4 plus 7 is now my 11. Now this is 2 points are there, so 11 plus 7 18, 6 plus 5 is 11, so this is my 18 maximum. 18 plus 6 now is my 24 plus 9 is my 29. Now I can calculate the reverse side. This is my 29 minus 5 is 24, there is only 1, so 24 minus is 18. Now I can calculate the value of 3 also, because there is need of only one value. 18 minus 5 is my 13. I need value of this. 18 minus 7 is my 11. There is need of only one value. So this is 11 minus 7 is 4. 4 minus 4 is 0. 13 minus 6 is 7. So the minimum is 0. Okay. Now you can check what is the critical path. This 0, 0 is fine. 4, 4 fine. Difference is also is there. So this is my critical. This is not critical because they are not same. 11, 11, 4, 4 is 7. 18, 11 and 7. So this is there. Finally this and finally this. So what is my critical path is A, B, E, F and G. What is the project duration time is 29th. The day is there. And what is the network is this. Okay. So what you have learned from the last 5 example is, firstly, you have to draw the network, always be. Okay, so how you draw the network is, how you draw the network, that is based on the lecture one. So you can listen very carefully the lecture one. Okay, the link is given in the description. And after completing the lecture one, that is a network, you are trying to find the EIs and LJ. Always remember the rule, EIs always be the plus sign with the maximum when there are more than one arrows are there activities, and for the minimum for the reverse side. Okay, so I hope you may able to understand this. Now look at what are the rules suggested. So I have look at that. This is the maximum for EI, so I call as I. So P is all those B, and this is for the minimum. So you can read this. This is the same. Look at that. Firstly, you have to start and then finish. While for the LJ, once you finish and then start with the and so on. And this is the latest finish time of the entire project. Then this is the earliest finish time. Always start with the zero, and this is always start with the last node. So I hope you may able to understand the way of calculating the critical path and their network. I just give you few examples are for exercise for you, so you can try yourself. You can send me your answers. I can verify it, and feel free to ask me at any doubts at any time. Thank you very much, and best of luck.